Let's get it on, everybody. I am Jay Contra playing Persona 5, and we're trying to get our third letter of introduction, but I saw a treasure chest here. So what is inside? Oh, another dirty shirt. Where exactly am I supposed to go? Hey, wait, hold on. What are we... Uh-oh. I don't know what he's saying. What? What are you talking about? Just from how this guy looks, he looks pretty bad. You guys are really annoying. Oh, shit. We're not doing anything. Who are you? So I'm gonna make you drink salt water. I don't have the time to be dealing with brats like you. Salt water? What? What? Oh, he's coming right for us! Okay. Great. Yeah, and then he gets the one more, and then... Oh my god, are you serious? Okay. Alright, well, we don't know what they're weak to. Hold on, but they use ice. So presumably that means they would absorb ice, yes? Let's see how the fire does. Okay, it resists fire. Well, at least we can take one out. How about psychic? Maybe psychic does something? Man! Yeah. Great. This is fantastic. Okay, just end this, please! These guys are really annoying! There we go. Okay, so I wonder what that guy's deal was. Well, we won! He's coming! He's coming to kill us! It's probably because of what happened in the restaurant in the pool. We've been causing a lot of trouble wherever we go. Wait, trouble? Oh, that's the trouble solver guy. Yeah, the problem solver. So, whenever we cause a fuss, he comes out. Finding him should be easy. Hold on, something about the other letters of introduction, but I don't get what she's saying. We need to leave him for last, so we still got two more left before him. So up ahead in the entertainment hall is the TV executive. Yes. Alright, let's go, Joker. So wait, is there anything else I need to do here? I guess not. We already took care of the pool, right? Well, the other pool, not this one. But let's go inside then. Okay, wait. Hope there aren't any shadows in here. Ah, there is the stairs. Anything behind here? No. Hold on, any shadows? New? Yeah, let's open it up! Oh, it's locked! Good thing I brought my key picks! Ooh, a nice axe. Alright, so as I thought, the entertainment hall. That executive loves slot machines. Let's go try and find him. You got anything to say? No. So I guess we're going downstairs, right? There is a downstairs, yes. So, slot machine's here. Should be around here somewhere, right? He doesn't leave or... They say there's a room that he doesn't leave. Does that mean, can it be a big room? Could it be his own personal room? Okay, no. No, it wouldn't be you, masked man. What's this room here, though? Oh, a save room. Well, that's nice. We'll just unlock it for now. May come back. Okay, let's get out of here. What does this do? Wait, hold up, Joker. Okay, we need to get... So, we'll be going that way eventually. Guess he's down here somewhere? I still don't see any shadows. That's... suspicious. Look, there's all the slot machines. According to our information, the... Hold on. However... Maybe, oh, okay, yeah. So, according to the information, maybe the TV executive should be here. All right, let's go look for him. Let's go. It's not that big, so we should find him pretty quick. But when we discover him, we need to be careful. That guy sitting over there. Wouldn't be him, would it? The TV executive, yeah? Let's see. So, the person who goes up talking to... Who goes up to talk to him should say that they're a... Yeah. So, in exchange for the letter of introduction... We will sponsor one of your TV programs. It's gonna be pretty tough. What? Leave it to me. Really? Well... All right, Noir, you go. I'll let you go. All right, senpai. a letter of introduction? But you're like a kid. I am the daughter of the Okamura Foods executive, Haru Okamura. I should be able to convince him to sponsor you, or something. Really, you? Okay, hold on. Oh, I owe a lot to him. Yeah. Don't know what that means. It wasn't good. And then something about how with all the black... All the talk about the black company stuff. It's not good. And he was using fake ingredients. There are some limits to what I can tolerate. Shidou Mr. Shido has been saying I should cut my ties with that group.
Cut?
Not only would he throw me off the boat, but I would get caught up with the Phantom Thieves. Oh, no. Okay, so he threw... Oh, so Shido threw Okamura off the boat and had him be taken out by the Phantom Thieves. Oh, wow. He's so amazing, that Shido. So, won't you give me a letter of introduction? I will cooperate with you as a sponsor. Do you have that right as the daughter of the dead CEO? I think you'll probably be hated by the management, or by the workers. Yeah. Oh, well. I owe it as a favor to your father, so I'll pay that back to you. Thank
you.
But your father was an idiot. If only he had been obedient, he would have lived happily. Hold on. I was the one who broadcasted that crippling thing. Huh? Please stop. A family member dies, and this is what are you thinking? Oh, he was saying, okay, his network was the one that broadcasted the moment of this CEO's death. And he was like, oh, that was, what great TV. And then he's like, what? How could you do that? But that's what I sell. Your document? You want us to publish your document? What? You are very cute. I cannot allow this. You need to be sorry for my father. Uh-oh. We need to go help her. Are you pirates? Ah, what the fuck? We're getting into a deep persona here. Okay, anything? Can you give me anything? Ice, please. Oh yeah! Oh, can you feel it? Oh yes, look at that crit. Beautiful. Oh boy, he's confused. That's not good. Oh shit. Okay, so he eats fire. That's not good. We need to take these guys out. Oh, great. So they can heal each other. Fantastic. Alright, so I guess we're focusing on the guys on the side. Have we figured out? Psychic, maybe? Yeah! Okay, come on. What is he gonna do? That was lucky. We tried ice. Well, that guy gets... Well, we can hit them both. That'd be worth it. Take him out. Yes. Okay, got him. Oh, great. Okay, let's try hitting him with everything we got. Did we try electric on him? It's a mystery. Oh, yeah. He's weak to ice. So just keep hitting him with ice, I guess. No, wait, not him. Yes, you. Oh, wait, should I use the other one? Wasting SP. Missed? Are you serious? Again? God. Because he absorbs fire. There we go. That's what I want. Yes. No time for questions. Only action. Yeah. Yeah, we got the letter. Well, he is a part of the media, so of course he would know all kinds of things, right? But we can't take his life. Alright, so tell me, what were you doing? So there was Kaneshiro. He made the news. He was part of the mafia. The money he was collecting. He went with all the money that he collected. He went to Shido. Shido and Kaneshiro were together? Yes, and it was somehow related to the old man Madarame. Let's see, hold on. Together with Madarame's forgery business, Kaneshiro was of great use to Shido. Oh, and so you helped him control the media. To control information. You were able to portray a good face for both Shido and Goro. But still, whatever this guy says, yeah, we don't really can't really do anything about it right now. We have to take out the real Shido. So the leader of the Phantom Thieves really killed himself. Did you expect the outcome of this? Oh, wait. Well, not exactly. Words. Something about being wounded in the past. I guess maybe it just was expected from what happened. According to what the police had found, there are still members out there that we have not yet discovered their identities. The the leader didn't say anything under interrogation, so the investigators are having some difficulty, I think. Can I say something? Okay. We cannot forgive the Phantom Thieves.
He
had all they had all kinds of victims and
something.
I'm going to target them or something. Yeah. They were targeting me. I am going to do all I can to capture those Phantom Thieves. Sorry, I got a little off the handle there. Oh, how great! That's just what we would expect of the amazing and righteous famous detective. So, did you pay attention to that? Did you hear that? Yeah,
yeah.
Here's the switch that is going to... Oh, yeah. That's the switch that turns on the detective that will destroy the Phantom Thieves. Wait, I don't understand what that board means. okay, you say to turn on the switches to say how many people think that he's gonna do it? And they say, oh, it's everyone. Whatever that is. I will do my best. But I still gotta study for my tests. Hold on, wait, what does that say? They don't know that I'm an unholy child, I think is what he's saying. I wanted to be trusted by people. I wanted to be needed by people, always. I struggled so hard with my studies and with, and with my performances on the TV. And as a famous detective, I got my name out there. And something I was able to go into the world of the spirits, and it's all thanks to the persona and to the GPS. I will finish everyone who's in my way, and then finally Itsuke. Then there's just that guy, that person. Didn't you think that once the leader had killed himself, that man, I had gone through so much effort to arrest him, and then this happened? That would have been a big shock if it were me, I would have been shocked. I think he said he would have fainted. Yes, well, the room did spin a bit. Hold on, it was such a big job and something. Hey, who was that? Turn off your phone, or the Phantom Thieves will change your heart. Cell phone? Oh, your face. What's up? What happened? Excuse me. I don't really care that much, but of course when I'm in the movie theater, I always have my phone off. Okay, next up, who is it? So before we take out the trouble guy, we've got the IT executive. So the IT CEO, but we don't have any clues to where he is. So we gotta push forward. There's still more we can get inside the boat. Yeah, so let's go up. Well, that was quick. That was nice, I appreciate that. That was all the way upstairs, was it? Right? No. No, hold on. What? Oh, wait, no, that was down on the save. Next to the safe room. Alright. So let's hurry up! Yes, there we go. So that's the safe room, and here is how we progress forward. Are we going to turn into mice again? Very probably. Wait, this seems different. Oh, and these guys seem even... Oh, God. Oh, wait. Yeah, let's take him out. Okay, so that's locked. I assume we're gonna have to come back in here as mice, I will bet. Or we can move forward. Let's push. Let's see what we can find. Ooh, we can open this door too. Very interesting. Oh, now the maze is even more complicated. I don't like it. I don't like this one bit. Yeah, there we go. Need to wait for that shadow to... A button. Oh. I guess we can pepper him a bit. That's gotta be worth something. Yeah, see, I still got my 14 bullets, so I guess you should just shoot at him and see what happens. These guys were weak to ice, right? Yeah, that's it. Missed? Seriously? See if we can bring him down. Let's do it. Yeah, that's what I want. And then, should I talk? Yeah. No, I don't think it's bad. Oh wait. Oh. All right, thanks, Anne. Of course. Oh, no. I goofed. Always with the... If only I had that politician guy's co-op, I could convince these people to be my personas. Oh, well. You know, you only have so much time. And I wasted a lot of that time. So now I'm paying for it. So there is indeed a statue here. So... But where can we go? Aha! Right here, into the little mouse hole. That'll bring us over here, and maybe we can open up that door. Apparently not. We can't... Ooh, we can open this guy up.
Yes.
So this door is unlocked. Okay, so that means we can go back. I'm not missing any other pathways, am I? I do not believe so. Now we can unlock that door from the other side. Alrighty then. Yeah. Okay, no shadows. Very good. Let's unlock this in case we have to go back. You never know. Oh, the shadows have appeared. I mean, I turned off that, right? Yes, get him, get him, get him! Oh my god, there's two of them! Weak to psychic, you say? Yeah, let's do it. Can I get a one hit? One hit? Ooh, so close. I can, however, set her on fire! I know, it eats ice, yes? Then how about we just use a physical attack, and then we'll have Anne. Alright, give it to her, Anne. Yeah! Oh, perfect! Great. Okay, let's heal our shit. Continue on. Oh, be careful now. Not yet. Is there any secret mouse holes here? No. Yeah, now's our chance. I need to save my SP! Oh, I need to get Mona in, that's what I need. Yes. Oh, and I need to get... I missed! Are you serious? The one that I needed to hit. I missed. There we go. Alright, come on, Satan! I don't want him. He's a manta ray. I mean, manta rays are fine. Manta rays also killed... Was it a manta ray or was it a stingray that killed Steve Irwin? Can't remember. Probably a stingray. Do manta rays not have the stinger on their tail? I don't know. I don't know much about animals in general. Ooh, we got another skill. Hooray! Any shadows I need to be on the lookout for? No. I can't open this guy up. And I would bet anything. Ah, yes. I'm gonna need to get into that hole, probably. Maybe. Uh-oh. Shadow's coming. Shadow's coming! How far is he gonna go? Yeah, there we go. Okay, get him. Catch him. Catch him! Okay, that guy is weak to the ice. Hold on. Is anyone... They're invulnerable to ice, and they absorb ice, so... The perfect combination. Now, at the very least, I can start... Ooh, so close to getting the kill. How do they do to fire? Fire is a mystery. Well, then let's try hitting them all and seeing what happens. Yeah, oh, look at that. Oh, beautiful, Anne. Oh, that was great. Okay. So that will get us there. Oh, we can at least... We can unlock it. That'll be fine. Is it worth going back, though? I mean, it's a treasure chest. I don't know if I care that much. If we have to go back, we have to go back. But for now, we'll skip that chest. Now, where the hell am I going? I didn't go through that way. I bet I have to get there eventually. but we still have the whole north part of the complex to get through. Ooh, let's unlock this guy.
Okay.
Ooh, a new section. Okay. Okay, we open this guy. Wait, another new section? Okay. That was a thing. What do you got in store for me? Oh, those guys.
Did we figure out what they do?
Well, they're immune to ice, right? No. Never mind. Let's do it one more time. Once more. With feeling. Oh, yes. Perfect. Let's bring in the subs then. Because if, yeah, we'll sub out Anne and Yusuke. Because they are very low. Ryuji's still going good. So we'll bring in Makoto. And yeah, Makoto and Haru. Why not? Are there any mouse holes in here? There is one. We'll get to that later, maybe. Any shadows? None that I can see on the map. Well, here, at least. Another one. There is a shadow. Let's see if we can take him out. Get him! Yeah, oh yes, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, let's test out nuclear power. How about psychic? Oh, okay, well, they resisted. Oh, he wants to talk. I see. Give me your power. Oh, how nice. He could be useful, Hanuman. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Low level, 36. We could use the 55. Was it 55? Maybe it was, maybe it wasn't. Ooh, what skill did I get? Oh, wow. Okay, so let's turn this guy on and see where that takes us. Anything? Oh, right here. This will probably open up the door. So let's unlock it and open it. Do we need to turn that off? I bet we will. So let's turn this off. We can always come back if we have to. And let's not get... Yeah! Chanceda! Let's see how the nukes go! Miss! Jesus! Alright, well, oh yeah, that's right, they resist psychic. Missed again? Jeez. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, is that a crit? Oh yeah. Anybody? Who wants to bet that this is locked? No? Alright, well, we'll wait for this guy to come, because I don't want to open it up and just get hit by a shadow. Okay, he's turning around, he's turning around. Now's my chance!
I'm right here.
They're resistant. Okay, so they're weak to ice. However, yeah, let's nuke them. Missed? Are you serious? Oh, well. What's she weak to? Oh. She's the one that's weak to nukes. Oh, well. Come on, can we do it? Can we do it? Oh, half. We got our half down. Oh, she wants to talk. Well, let's talk. Give me something nice. Ooh, 130 bucks. Nice. I think it was 130 bucks, or it could have been 13. I didn't pay super close attention to the to how far it went out. The number, that is what I'm referring to. Oh! I guess we went in the right way. So what's gonna be in here? Is there a secret that I should know about? Hold on. Am I missing something? Well, I guess... Okay. Hold on. Oh, we can get to that treasure, I guess. That's... would be nice. Let's go this way. And run our shit off. Turn this on. We should be able to turn into mice. That'll get us... oh, wait. Shit. Never mind. Okay, first let's open the door. Yeah. Okay, gotcha. Now, we open the door. Then, we turn on the switch. That will get us... oh, wait, it closes the door? Well, then what was the whole point of coming here? Unless we just needed to turn that off. Okay, I think I get it now. So turn this off. Let's check out that main room. How do we get there? What's the easiest way of getting there? Wait, no, hold on. Hold on, I'm thinking. Well, let's go check out the main room then. Because we have to get the switch on here. Unless there's another switch somewhere. But I don't think so. Yeah, because yeah, that wouldn't really help out that much. I think. You gotta transition between these areas. But the switches stay constant no matter what area you transition to. It only closes the interconnecting doors, or intra-connecting doors, I should say. Well, let's check out the very bottom, because that's, I think, where we're supposed to be going, the very south point of this room. They are... well, he resists psychic, but that doesn't mean he's not going to take any damage from it. Okay, finish him, Ryuji! Yeah! Okay, so what's your deal? Oh, so it is locked. As I suspected. So wait, maybe we do need this to be... right? Because there would be a thing. Well, yeah, okay. I see it now. Now let's hurry up. Let's move! It's all... I can see it clearly now. But that means... oh, brother. Shit, how are we gonna pull that off? Because there's all those shadows hanging around there. Dear me. Oh, fuck. I goofed. I forgot. Ah, just run. Run your shit! Oh, he's gonna keep on following me, huh? So it seems. Well, very well. Wait, what are they weak to? Ice, so you say. Well, I'll leave that up to Jonasan. I will leave that up to me personally to fix. Whoa! But they're pretty weak, though. Oh, missed. Thanks. Great. Yeah, there's no point in switching over to ice if I can just hit them twice and they die. Ooh, nice SP up item. I appreciate that. Is that guy still chasing after me? No, he went away. Oh, wait, nope. Don't want to open this. I want to... Wait, how did I do this? Because if I go there... Nope. Hold on. I can go through there and then head back. But then... Was I missing a secret way? Because I need this on. But I can't go that way. I think there's a secret way. Hold on, let me double check. Yeah. Okay, I should have opened the doors. Okay, nobody. There's the shadow in there. But if I am smart about it, which is asking a lot because I'm not very smart. okay, hold on. No, we can't open the doors. Oh, I really hope he doesn't walk this way. Please don't walk this way. Okay, yes, we sneak in. That gets us here. We then walk in this way. I bet there's a secret path. Oh, don't see me. Don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. I'm not here. I'm not here. Where is that path? Here it is. All right, making progress. Now this is where I corner the shadow. Yeah. Well, we don't know how they'll deal with nukes. Hey. Come on, finish him! Oh, so close. We're almost gonna, we might hit level 70 by the end of this dungeon. That's pretty high. Yes, now we go this way to hopefully get some nice treasure. No treasure? Oh well. That means, but it does get us to where we need to go. As I thought. Now.
Yes.
Now we need to be very careful because this room is going to be full. Hold on, but maybe. No. I was hoping. Nope, never mind. Okay, you don't see me? You don't see me? Oh, yes! Oh, I'm fucking Metal Gear! I'm fucking Metal Gear! Yeah! Ugh! Okay. So this will take us this away. And we'll pop out and unlock that door, because you never know when you'll need to come back. Ha! So let's open this. Not that we absolutely need it, but we could. And we can deal... Why don't we turn it off? Why not? I don't... You know, the mice are cute, but I don't want to be a mouse. Mice are fine. I like hamsters. But I don't want to be one. That's just me. That's my personal opinion. Yes. And then there's the safe room. No. Wait, what's at the very end of here? Okay, let's open up this safe room. Alright, got it. We'll come back later to save. What's at the end of this hallway? Wait, hold on. Uh-oh, it's him. Yeah, it's him again. Oh, it's that dangerous-looking guy! But we were doing fine! So, you think you were doing fine, huh? You were being cool, calm. You're still young and... Oh, but something. Kijime. Yeah, he's saying a lot of words that I don't know. Hey, you're the one who's coming after us. Whatever. Okay. All right, he's coming right for us. Oh, these guys again. Fucking great. Well, let's see how they deal with nuclear energy. Has she been lit on fire? Oh, that's what I like to see, Haru. You deserve that level up. That was a good. Alright, well, we clean that up. So, we kept quiet and he still came after us. What is that guy's deal? We gotta take care of him. No. Yeah, what is that guy's deal? He just disappeared again. Well, let's just forget about this now. We need to go to that, IT company president up ahead. Although I wish we had some, like, clues. Yeesh. So yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a break and save. Then we're gonna take care of the IT president. We're gonna then also take care of the problem solver or trouble guy. And then hopefully we can get to the treasure. Thinking maybe an hour or two left in the dungeon, and then we'll take out Shidou. But for now, I will rest. I've been Jay Contra playing Persona 5. Thanks for watching, and mahalo.